Coming up, we're going to show you how to design and 3D print an enclosure for the Raspberry Pi B+. Hey everybody, welcome to another 3D Thursday. I'm Noe with Adafruit, and today we're going to take a look at how to make an enclosure for the Raspberry Pi B+.
The B+ has updated components, more USB ports, and a better layout. We'll use the mechanical drawing as a reference point for getting the dimensions. Prototyping can be a lengthy process, so it's a good idea to optimize your parts and iterate until the tolerances are just right. Keep track of your revisions and save copies of all the original solids for backups. The four mounting holes offer a better design approach. Designing standoffs to elevate the board gives proper clearances to all the components. Testing the ports by adding every cable ensures everything fits just right. Once all the dimensions are tested, it's time to design the full enclosure. Why not get inspired to design with style in mind? Like, why not put a face on it?
Gee, thanks!
Anyway, a two-piece design makes it easy to take apart, and using standoffs on both parts allow you to secure the enclosure together with machine screws. What ideas do you have for making your own Raspberry Pi B+ case? Let us know in the comments below! Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printer projects from Adafruit!